Hey guys, what's up? Dr. Bark here. How are you all today? Okay. So anyway, I did a couple things in between episodes. I redid this, put three furnaces down, put a crafting bench there. And I made this bridge. I made a pathway down here. And I fixed all the pathway stuff. I figured you guys didn't want to see me just fix up the pathways to town. Still have to find Scotty. He's around here somewhere. Last video. I don't have face cam on today, so it's a bit interesting. Thought I was gonna have that on. Guess I didn't. Last video, I got some feedback from you guys, saying to, like, not just to ramble on about random shit, so I'm not going to anymore. I mean, I actually have a planned schedule for today, which I normally don't have, and that is to start gathering resources to, construct new houses for these guys, because I want to make this into, like, an awesome, like, village, like, town thing. I also went out and killed a ton of pigs. I only got like a stack of pork chops or something. And I still need to go mining. So I'll do that in between this episode and next, unless you guys want to see me mine. And also guys, one more thing. Do you guys want to see me, do you guys want me to upgrade to this newest snapshot? I figured I would ask you guys that before I did it. Because I don't know if you guys want to stick to, if you guys want to, let me just update the world when we go into 1.8, or if you guys want to see me in a snapshot, let me know in the comment section below. I'll be glad to do either. I mean, it doesn't really affect the gameplay as much. I would just be villager breeding would be a lot more interesting. We could put banners around the town. We can mess around with that stuff. Basically, just give me more content to mess around with and have some fun. So yeah, tell me that in the description below. And also guys, how do you like the Pixelmon series so far? I haven't been really getting a lot of feedback from you guys on that. If you guys tell me if you want it to continue or if you want it to stop and I could find something else to do. I mean, I'll still continue to play on the server, obviously, with Andrew and stuff. But I want to record it for you guys and post it if you guys don't want to see it. So let me know that in the description below. Because I want to, honestly, guys, I want that series to be very interactive. Once I get my live streaming thing fixed, I am gonna live stream every day, or at least try to live stream Pixelmon every day. Just so you guys can get, so I can get a bit more feedback from you guys on what you want to see.
Would you guys want to see me like live stream stuff? I could live stream like I have a zombie game on Steam I could live stream and play. I have some other like I have a Tom Clancy game of Ghost Recon on Steam I could stream. So that went 10 times fast. That was hard. I could stream that. Or I could basically stream really anything. I can get Five Nights at Freddy's and stream that for you guys. I know that's kind of a hot game in the horror community, and I do horror games occasionally. Black Rose, God, that game scares me. And I have some horror game and some spoilers. Spoiler for some of you, or actually for all of you, there will be some. All of you. There will be some horror games coming to my channel soon. I'm not giving an exact date yet because I don't know when I'm going to be recording them. Basically, whenever I'm alone at nighttime, so it's like kind of dark and creepy in my room, I'll have my face cam on. I have two horror games set up right now. I'm going to get a couple more, set those up, and go from there. And, basically, we're just now getting wood. We have to go on a quest for Scotty. In the next couple episodes to find him if he doesn't come find me first, because I know he's in that village somewhere. So I'll have to find him, get him to come home. I don't know, maybe Scotty can have his own home this season. Build Scotty a nice little home. Get a dog for him, get a wife. I'm not sure how to... Oh, crap. Well, I think that's all the wood we can get right now. I don't have any more axes. So... Yeah, what do you guys want to... Do you guys even... honestly, do you guys want me to bring Scotty back this season? There it is. Because, I mean, I like Scotty. He's a cool guy. He's a show. And when I do start doing mod reviews again, guys, because that is coming back, I did enjoy doing mod reviews. He will be helping me out with those. Because, you know, he's Scotty. He's kind of like my best friend in Minecraft. So basically what we're going to do is grab a couple resources here. To get some cobblestone. Boom, boom, boom. Let's put everything we don't need back in here. Like that. Take that. So we don't have to make a crafting bench. Put that there. We'll take some, not bread, we have food. Take that. We'll take some slabs too. Take a bit more cobblestone, a pickaxe. I'll make a stone axe. Because I ran out of iron with that last axe. I found iron when I was... Oh, there's something else I forgot to show you guys. I've been working down here, but this is going to be like the chest area. We're going to have chests lining these walls. Maybe like a bedroom or something down here too for us. Instead of just sleeping on a cot in the living room. Kind of a poor little household right now. But we will upgrade this house tremendously. So it will become like an amazing looking house. I'm also going to upgrade that church too. But that will be for another episode today. We are going to focus on remodeling a house. Which house shall we remodel? Let's go with this one. Yeah, let's go with this one. Looks like it's a sheep herder's house. Farmer house. Let's get to work. So, basically what I'm going to do with this house. I'm going to... my style of building is very medieval. I like to build. It's a fun thing for me to do. I do it a lot in my spare time. Maybe eventually I'll start like a build group or something. I don't know. But I like to build, and it's one of my hobbies. I'm best at medieval, so that's what I stick to. Put that there, I guess. This is kind of just me designing a house I'm doing this all on the spot. I didn't look up plans or anything for this head on, early on. Basically this house is just gonna be very decorative. I don't think any of the test certificates will actually live in these houses, but I wanted to make the houses look nice for the series, you know, I have nothing else planned for this episode. Let's build something. That's basically what this is. I honestly couldn't think of anything to do because I know me rambling on about shit. Isn't that fun for you guys to watch? Oh, I have to break this window. Put some wood there for now. I'll fix that, make it look pretty later on. Actually, I think that would be good. Can we get up here? Yeah, I'll have to do this to the roof. Can I go? Nope, okay. So we're gonna have to basically remodel the roof, I guess, now too. So let's tower, go outside and tower up there and see what we have to do. I also want to get rid of these overhangs. I don't like them. Actually, I just kind of want to get rid of this whole roof. Yeah, let's just remodel this house completely. Just like a full-on amazing looking house. I want this to be at the end of the episode. Do you guys want to see me build stuff? I could possibly do like a let's build series or something in the future. of like me in like a super flat world or something, doing like a speed build of like a really big, nice medieval steampunk mixture house, which is what I do best. A lot of it's very like, I don't know. I think it looks nice. Like it's that type of type of building is the nicest. I don't really like the modern designed buildings. I would think like if you've watched me long and if you've heard me talk about how I want to become an architect, or how I once wanted to become an architect, and I'm like, how is this even possible? I was like hanging off. I was like just standing in air. Did you see that? Yeah, I didn't go back and look at that because that was just random. But yeah, I mean, Jesus Christ. I can't think of anything to talk about right now, so I'm just going to shut up and, I don't know. What I could do is that, the other thing I could speed build this, pick up all this wood. Yeah, I can honestly do like speed builds and stuff if you guys want to see that. I wouldn't be too mad at that. Put it in the, honestly, what do you guys want to see out of this season? Put that in the description below because I know what I want. I want to build this like amazing city. And like a farm and stuff and like be able to look at it and say, yes, I did this and I feel good about it. But I mean, what do you guys want to see? Do you want to see me like, do some crazy stuff? Like, mine and fight off like hordes of zombies at a time and with like only like a wooden shovel? That would be extremely hard and very interesting to see. I'm not exactly sure how the spawning in 1.7 works. Of, how the villagers can despawn and stuff. Okay. I think as long as there's like 10 doors, I will be right back with you guys in just a second. And we're back, guys. Sorry about that. My mom wanted to talk to me. What the? Did you see that? It's like a suicidal dude. I'm just gonna take this down so that we don't have any more suicidal testificates. What are you doing? Leave the building area. No one loves you. Oh, can't do that. Oh, yeah. What was I talking about? I don't know.
Are you doing FaceTime?
Sorry about that again. My family just keeps coming in and interrupting me. Ugh, it's so annoying sometimes. I need another wooden axe, or another stone axe soon. So, what I think I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna put, instead of, I think I'm gonna put some colored panes here. Hey, get out of my way. Dude! Bad. I'm gonna put some colored panes here. Like, I don't know, like some maybe like white panes or something. So let's start to work on the actual roof of this place and see how tall we want this thing to be. So I think I'm gonna have like a it's like a kind of like a lounge area up here for like the dude. So I think I may want to make it a couple taller. Like it's not like so tall it looks like a skyscraper or anything. I'm gonna kill that. If I had my sword I would jump down and kill that zombie for the guy. But sadly I don't. I think that should be good. My axe breaks as I say that. Okay, let's grab this. Actually, you know what? Instead of this, what I'm going to do here I'm gonna add this is gonna take forever to do.
So I think I'll pause here and I'll come back when I finish this section of what I'm doing. So I will see you guys in just a minute. Okay guys, and we're back. So I finished up the house, or the exterior at least. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do the interior. So here's how it looks so far, or actually here's the finished look. I don't know guys, do you like it? I do. I put that there, that looks kinda cool. I ended up using white gray stained glass. I think it looks pretty cool. Kind of like a shutter thing there. I thought that was pretty cool. There's a little bit of terraforming here to make it look so it didn't show like the ground underneath the cobble. Piece of that there. And then I added inside. I added this little area up here, like a little balcony area for this guy. See, they're chilling up here. They're digging it. And then like easy access into the sheep pen. I had to pick up, that's gonna kill my OCD, and I don't have my pick on me, so I'm just gonna break up my fist. There we go, like that. This is the first house I've done in this world. So I don't know, guys. Tell me if you like it in the comment section below. I put about a half an hour to an hour of work into this, smelting of the stone brick and collecting the cobblestone and the wood to do all this, and then finding white flowers is very hard, because that, my friend, is a glitch in the system. That is not supposed to be. That is a dandelion. See? Weird, huh? I don't know, I think they're pretty cool. Those things got me the white dye, the gray dye. So yeah, that was the first house. I also did this off camera. I changed the farm up a bit to make it look a bit better. I'll harvest this later. So I want you guys to tell me what house do you want me to do next? I could do this house right here, this place. I could do my house, I could redo the blacksmith area, I can redo this house, I'm just gonna tear, like, these small houses, I'm just gonna tear down, and build, like, better, cooler looking ones. Honestly, I mean, this one kinda looks dumb. There's some coal over there I wanna grab, because I've been using charcoal. Then, down here, I know what I want to do down here, and I want to put like storage and stuff down here. But I mean, I'm not sure. Are we gonna ever use that much storage? And the reason why I don't wear armor, guys, is I don't like to. Unless I'm going like deep like bedrock level 16, that area caving, I do not wear armor at all. I like to see myself. If I have a skin equipped, I want to like at least see it when I go into F5. You know. I mean, I'll wear less. If you watched season one, you saw I wore leather armor up to like the second to last episode, and it's not just because I didn't have the iron. I had stacks on stacks of iron. I had like 3 anvils, plus like 4 stacks of iron. I just didn't want. I just simply did not want to wear armor. Cover this hole up. I just don't like to wear armor. It's just a simple, it's just like a little thing that I don't like to do. I've never understood. I don't do PvE. I don't go up against mobs purposely. If I'm a very peaceful player. I mean, honestly, if I have to, I'll fight, but I don't like to. I'll get into a good bow fight with a skeleton or something. Nothing down here. So I think for the rest of the episode, we'll just go exploring.
This season I don't have keep inventory on, which last season I know I had on because I didn't feel. I'll get my sword and my chest plate because we're gonna be out at night. I'll do some fighting and exploration to end off the episode. Get you. Organize my inventory. Get a couple more pieces of pork chops. Basically, I had to go very far to find this amount of food. So, I mean, honestly, I like bread, but there's only one farm in this village, and it wasn't really helping. So I guess just for the rest of the episode, we're going to go exploring, see if we can find some cool places to, set up shop. Whoa, okay, that was scary. That was very scary. That was extremely scary. I almost jumped into a pit of lava. That would have been very bad. Leave in the comment section below what you thought of that house, and if you think I should like put stuff inside of it, you know, like furnish it and stuff. Oh my god, if only I knew where this was earlier when I was getting all that sand. I had to, like, it took me forever to find the sand. Why is it, oh my god. See what I mean when I'm not good at player versus entity? Actually, not very good at PvP either. I'm really just not good at any fighting. Yet, I like to play survival game. Yeah, I love to play survival games. I need cactus too. Or cat for a green dye. We need some string and spider eyes and stuff. Yeah, right? Me going to the nether, that's a good one. I mean, eventually I have to. Eventually I will have to, because I do want to. Best way to take out a creeper, hit it twice back up and jump and crit shot. That is honestly the best. Okay. Oh god, midget zombie, midget zombie, midget zombie, midget zombie, midget zombie, midget zombie. Midget zombie and spider. Worst combination ever. I'm in a cactus. Time to run. Let's see if we can find a desert temple in here, guys. That would be pretty cool. If you can find one of those, get some good loot out of it. Maybe like some diamonds or something. I don't know. Gold, even. Gold is good. Golden apples. Last season, I tried to make a god apple. I think I'm going to continue to try to do that this season. I think my main goal for the season with gold is to get a god apple. Or like a notch apple, you know. For the ender, or like a couple of them even? I don't know, that'd be pretty cool, right? I mean, a couple of gold notch apples, get a ton of just big OP in dragon fight, full diamond armor, like, sharpness 5 sword. If you can get that, I will be amazed. What is over here? Lava, I'm guessing? Yeah. There's a trick I learned. Whenever there's lava, there is a, there is a village somewhere nearby. So there's, it looks like there's a village somewhere. Cause I mean, lava spawns near villages. Don't ask me why. It just does. I mean, you saw the lava pit near where I live. Then desert temples, what I've seen is they spawn kind of near villages too, which would be kind of cool if we could find a desert village. Whoa, way ton of lag there. Not sure where that came from. Looks like we've reached the edge of our little island here. I don't have a boat, so I'm not gonna go exploring anymore. I'm already lagging from generating a bunch of new chunks and getting 19 FPS. Which now I'm getting like 20 or 30, like, I normally get like 30 when I'm recording, and like 60 when I'm not, so. Looks like we found at the edge of our little island biome thing here. Kind of cool, like, to know where we are, like, to know, like, how far we can, like, expand our empire, I guess you can call it. And there's no desert temple in here. I'm going to cry. Because I really want a desert temple. And knowing the desert, I'm going to be, and knowing me, I'm going to be exploring this desert until, like, all hours of the night tonight. I would be up until, like, yes! Yes, desert temples, finally! Oh, yes. Thank you, Notch. Thank you, Notch. I like when I can do that with my sword. Just expand the left and right trigger. Makes it look pretty cool. Okay, I have my pickaxe on me. Okay, let's disarm this. Before I take anything out of the chest, let's disarm this and get all the TNT. Some rotten flesh, some gold, some iron, some bones. More gold, golden horse armor. Just take that. More bones. I already have enough gold bones. I mean, I guess we can take the rotten flesh. Don't know how much of a use to it will be, or use to us it will be. Just mine out the rest of this. I like to look at sandstone. Oh, it's there. You know what? Because I'm cheap and I need chests for storage and stuff. Where did I go? I came up. Okay. Well, that was a pretty cool find. I'm happy with that. I may come back here later for the wool. I mean, if I had... Oh my god. Do you guys want me to install some, it wouldn't, like, affect the gameplay very much. But, like, I don't know, like, some... Like, a mini-map and, I don't know, like, a mini-map and, like, a decoration, like, a carpenter's block thing. Just make your world look nicer. Do you have any, like, good mods you want me to add in? Because I do want to start adding in mods and doing mod reviews again and stuff. I'll have to check on the forums and Skydaz and everything. Skeleton! Yeah, sometimes I'm good at PvE like that. But, I mean, stone swords break so quickly. Not very good at parkour either, but I think that's just, got some coal over here. We do need resources. I do have to go caving soon. Yeah. I know. I broke it with a pickaxe. You can deal. I don't know why people always get, like, so pissed off about you broke it with the wrong tool. It's not like the end of the world. I just never understood that. I will break cobblestone with an axe if I have to. I mean, it's faster than your hand. But while I'm strip mining here, found some more coal though. Up above me. This is perfect because it's right next to our little area that we have set up in the village. I only have one pork chop left, so we should start heading home. I think when we get home, I'll end off the episode. Because I have nothing really left to talk about. Oh god, witch. Witch. Skeleton then witch. Terrible parkour skills. Spiders and everything. Oh god. Oh god. I've said oh god enough, I don't think I have. Oh god. I don't wanna die. I'm not gonna die. I'm lost in the desert with a horse with no name. Let's go this way. In the desert, you can't remember your name. Cause there ain't no one to give you no name. Na 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 na. Okay. Okay, there's a lava pool, so I think we're going the right way.
Nope.
Can't touch this. Oh, there's a 720 instead of a 360. Or wait, that was just... Okay, we need food again. We need food. We might have to start eating the rotten flesh. We're lost. I don't care about hunger. Hunger, you can go suck a dick. You're a bitch sometimes. Actually, other time. Why can't we just go back to the days where hunger didn't, where the hunger bars didn't exist? And it was just you ate when you needed to regen health, and that was it. Honestly, those were the good days. But that was also like, what, 1.2 point something? I don't know. I'm just rambling now because I have nothing else to talk about. Except that we're lost in the desert and we don't have a horse with a name. Actually, we have no horse at all. I need to find a horse and tame him. And then, yeah, we have a saddle at the house. So if I could find a horse with no name, I could sing that song and like actually have it be true in the desert with a, lost in the desert with a horse with no name. I think over this mountain. For a second there, I thought I saw the desert temple again. I was gonna cry. Told you it was a good idea to take the rotten flesh. Oh god. Well, right now we're kind of stuck. So I think I'm going to end the episode here, guys. I'll figure out a way to get home. I'll get home off camera. And I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys.